Back on WPTZ First at 5, the holidays are a time for love and laughter, not trips to the emergency room. If you're looking to buy a toy for a child, Dr. First has tips on what to look out for on the safety front.
With the holidays approaching, parents have been shopping for lots of ideas in regard to what should be the safest toys they can buy their children. Well, the real expert on safe toys is Santa, but I have an inside line to him, and he wanted me to share with you some safe toy tips this week, so here goes. First, parents, if you're buying a toy for your children, read the package labeling carefully. Find out what age the toy is intended for, how it's to be used, if assembly is required, if adult needs to be there to supervise, as well as what's making up the toy. Are there any toxic chemicals, or is there even lead or lead paint on the surface of the toy? Second, think big. Bigger than the size of your baby or infant's mouth, so you buy a toy that they're not going to choke on. It's also important if you're buying toys for babies that when it comes to stuffed animals, that they're sewn sturdily and that babies can't chew off various parts of the stuffed animal which they can choke on as well. If you're buying a crib toy, make sure it doesn't have a string longer than 6 inches which can wrap around baby's neck. As for older children, well, don't buy toys that shoot projectiles because, yes, they could shoot your child's eye out, but they can also leave small pieces and parts around the house that if you have younger siblings, they can put in their mouths, and that again becomes a choking hazard. Also, make sure all battery-powered toys have the battery securely locked away in the toy and can't be opened by a small child. Sometimes the computer disc batteries can look like silver candy, which can again cause choking in a small child, or if swallowed, can be a serious medical emergency. So after all that, are there any toys I do recommend? I love toys that play to the developmental level of your child and challenge them. Toys that challenge their physical or mental abilities. And your child's healthcare provider, their office staff, can recommend a number of toys that are appropriate for your child's age. And don't forget, a book makes a great toy for any age at any stage. Finally, if you're worried about the safety of any toys you're buying, you can always check to see if there are safety problems by going online to the Consumer Product Safety Commission, www.cpsc.gov, and they can tell you whether a toy has a problem or not. So that hopefully, tips like this will wrap up any concerns you have when it comes to ensuring you're buying safe toys for your children this holiday season. This is pediatrician Dr. Lewis First from Vermont Children's Hospital of Fletcher Island, wishing you the happiest of holidays and reminding you to always be first with your kids.